Markle is having another baby shower, and her mother Doria Ragland is all set to attend. Despite the negative reactions that Meghan spent hundreds of thousands of dollars wasted to bathe the baby in New York, Meghan announced she will continue to organize a bath for the second baby in England, and she is said to be temporarily keeping secret until the end. The 37-year-old will have a second baby shower in the UK as her April due date draws ever closer, a royal expert has exclusively told Express.co.uk. The news follows criticism the Duchess of Sussex received when 61-year-old Doris was pictured alone in Los Angeles when her daughter invited an array of glitzy celebrities to the £260,000, $350,000, bash in New York. Royal expert Richard Fitzwilliam said, "Baby showers, traditionally all female, are changing, sometimes including the father-to-be. Meghan and Doria are famously close and Doria will undoubtedly be tremendously supportive in the coming weeks. However, if 15 of your closest friends join you in a baby shower, you want to be able to relax as a group, something you can't always do with a parent present, however much loved." He added, "However, it is reported there will be a second baby shower in the UK and it is possible that Doria will be invited to that." Mr. Fitzwilliams continued, "Meghan and her friends will have had tremendous fun, and the baby shower in Manhattan, with no expense spared, has been controversial and has also received enormous publicity. So will the second baby shower, which is reportedly planned in the UK. She is doing things her way." He also said Kate is likely to attend the second baby shower in Britain, fueling rumors their widely publicized feud has come to an end. Though Kensington Palace have not confirmed this, nor where the shower will be held. Mr. Fitzwilliams did say that the second shower will be more of a private affair in comparison to the New York one in February. He added, "There was a report that Kate might be present. We simply don't know, and it's very possible that the one in the UK, if held, will be private in contrast to the one in New York." The news comes after royalists were left baffled as to why Doria was not at the bash in the Big Apple, which instead was attended by a flurry of Hollywood celebrities such as Amal Clooney, Serena Williams and US television personality Gayle King. Twitter erupted with comments condemning the former Suits actress's actions. One said, "A shout out to Meghan Markle, who excluded her own mother Doria on her swanky baby shower at royal family for apparently it was only for her rich friends. Shameful." Another, who addressed 37-year-old Meghan personally, added, "Amal Clooney leads arrivals at Meghan Markle's $300,000 baby shower. Her poor mother Doria didn't make the cut, she can't keep up with her famous rich friends, hence, she excluded her." Good Morning Britain host Piers Morgan also criticized the American after an ill-timed tweet about poverty from Kensington Palace was posted during the lavish shower at the £56,000, $75,000, a night suite at the Mark Hotel. The post read, 73% of the poorest families cannot always afford to feed their children during the school holidays, a gap which is estimated to affect 3 million children and young people across the UK, and 700,000 in London. The host hit back and said, "Strange thing to post as Meghan Markle enjoys a pound orgy of opulent extravagance for her baby shower. The royal family is about to grow bigger with the arrival of Sussex baby. The future parents, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, are yet to reveal the gender and the birth weight of the new arrival. The Duchess of Sussex has her baby bump on full display, which isn't common for a member of royal family. This made some people wonder about the size of the unborn baby. Why does Markle's bump look bigger?" In the past few months there has been speculation about Markle having more than one little royal on the way. We should keep in mind some facts. For example, Prince Harry is 6 feet 1 inch, while Markle is 5 feet 7 inches, which is considered to be tall. Also, the Duchess of Sussex loves showing her bump, and camera does add few pounds. Are Prince Harry and Meghan Markle expecting twins? Members of the royal family are known to be secretive, So the possibility of Markle carrying twins isn't strange. In case that is true, royal fans would be delighted, and so would the rest of the world. A big bump doesn't always equal twins. During 9 months of pregnancy, people tend to make up different scenarios, including what they think which gender the baby will be, the possibility of baby arriving earlier than expected, Markle having multiple babies, and so on. However, Markle is most likely having one baby. What does Queen Elizabeth II think about Markle having twins? The Queen is very enthusiastic about growing family, so she would be thrilled with her grandson, Prince Harry and his wife, Meghan Markle, having twins. Are Prince Harry and Meghan Markle keeping a secret from everyone? It is possible that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have intention of surprising everyone about having more than one baby, including both of their families. However, we will have to wait till Markle gives birth.